As teachers here locally, we see the need. We see it every day. We see it with our students. We see it with our facilities. I think it's so important for people to understand that in the case of this bond referendum, the return on investment for the community here is 100%. Every dollar from their taxes that go will be here locally in their community and in their schools.